It's Jayden. This is the lesson of the day. Today, I will be showing you how to stand the tape on a floaty. We're videotaping at Castaway Key right now. So, take a look. Let's get into it. Alright, start off with your knees on the floaty. Take one foot up and then the other. Now stand up. It might take a while, but it will work. Like this. Wait. Well, that was an instant fail. Whoa. Like this. Whoa. Hard to do it this way. Only 4 feet. I can't reach it.
Water is tacky, you're right.
No, I can't. I can't. Help. Mom. Are you recording? You can fold it if you want to. But it's hard to do it the regular way. So yeah, you can fold it if you want to, but like it's pretty much easier for folding it.
Baby shark, baby shark, baby shark, baby shark. Mama shark, mama shark, mama shark, mama shark. Daddy shark, daddy shark, daddy shark, daddy shark.
Well, I guess this is the end of my video. I'll see you next. I'll see you soon. Goodbye. Subscribe if you like my videos. Go to the link down below and watch my videos. Goodbye from Castaway Key.